हेलो व्यूवर्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। आज हम करेंगे सेव गर्ल चाइल्ड, बेटी बचाओ बेटी पढ़ाओ, इस पर ऐसे करेंगे। सेव द फ्यूचर मदर्स एंड ग्रैंड मदर्स, सेव गर्ल्स। द एग्जिस्टेंस ऑफ ह्यूमन लाइफ ऑन अर्थ इज इम्पॉसिबल विदाउट द इक्वल पार्टिसिपेशन ऑफ बोथ वुमेन एंड मैन। दे आर इक्वली रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर द सर्वाइवल ऑफ द ह्यूमन रेस ऑन द अर्थ। दे आर ऑल्सो लायबल फॉर द डेवलपमेंट एंड ग्रोथ ऑफ अ नेशन। However, the existence of the women is more important than men because without her, we cannot think about our existence. No girl, so no mother, ultimately no life. It's a common practice in India where people abort or kill girl child. When you kill a girl, you kill many others. Don't let their lives end before it even begins. But girl child should be saved, given equal opportunity and respect and opportunity to go ahead in life. Apart from that, the fate of civilization lies in their hands as they are the roots of our creation. Listen me cry, let me go to fulfill my dreams. There are various evils in our society, one of which happens to be the desire to have a boy. In Indian society, everyone wants an ideal mother, sister, wife, and daughter, but they never want that girl to be his blood relative. Besides, there are other social evils in society that forces many parents to avoid having a girl child. These other social evils are dowry deaths, female feticide, and some others. Be bold to stop violence. Show your concern for the girl child. Although girls are ahead of boys in many fields, but still people prefer a boy child. Girls have proven themselves better in every field than boys, and due to their hard work and dedication, they have been to space also. They are more talented, obedient, hardworking, and responsible for the family and their life. Besides, girls are more caring and loving towards their parents. Girls are great. Don't destroy their fate. Save the cheerleaders, save the world. For saving girl child, the government has taken many initiatives and launched many campaigns to save them. Girl, you can't replace, their future don't erase. Beti Bachao Beti Padhao, Save the Girl Child, is the most recent initiative started by the government to actively encourage people to save the girl. Apart from that, many NGOs, companies, corporate groups, Human Rights Commission run various campaigns to save girl child. Girls are gold, not to be sold. Daughters are flowers that are forever in bloom. The crime against women is a big barrier to the development and growth of the country. However, the government takes this problem seriously, and for stopping female feticide, they have banned the sex determination ultrasound, amniocentesis and scan tests in the hospitals and labs. The government takes all these steps to aware the society that girls are a gift of God and not a burden. Save girl child, think a world without us. For saving girl, the first step starts with our own home. We should encourage our family members, neighbors, friends and relatives to save them and make other people aware of it. Also, we should cheer our family members to have a girl child rather than a boy. Our daughter is the first knot that ties the family together. A girl child deserves a life where she is treated as equal to boy, and she should be loved and respected like others. She participates in the development and growth of the nation equally. Besides, she works hard for the betterment of the society and country. They have also proven their worth and stand equal to boys in every field. Hence, they deserve to survive, as their survival means the existence of the human race. Be bold to save the girl child. Save the girl child from the grave. That's all. Thank you.